Hi friends, welcome to our channel. In the previous session, we had discussed different types of inheritance. In that, the first one is single inheritance. Now we will discuss the single inheritance. What is single inheritance? One class acquires the properties from another class. That is, we have a single child and a single parent. For example, A is the parent class, B is the child class. Now B acquires the properties from class A. This is called single inheritance. That is, the structure is class A, which contains some data members and member functions, and we have class B : public A. That means class B is the derived class. It derives from class A, which contains some members. Now the members of class A, that is the public and protected members of class A, are also available in class B. So we are creating an object for class B and access all the members. Now consider an example. Consider a simple example. Class sample 1. Protected. Up to now we have used private and public. Suppose use one variable protected, int value, protected int value, and use some function public void read of scene value. So my class is closed. So in the class I am using one data member and one member function, variable value and the member function read. Now create a child class. Class sample 2. To make sample 2 as a child class, how to write? : public sample 1. That means sample 2 is the child class for sample 1. In this, I am just to display the message. Suppose the public void display of cout value. Here, observe carefully. Value is the protected data member available in class sample 1. Available in class sample 1, and by using read function I read the value. In sample 2 class I am using the display function. In the display function I am printing the value. Here actually value is not declared in class sample 2, but even though it is not declared, through inheritance it is getted from parent class sample 1. Because of inheritance, the value is appeared in sample 2. Now create an object for main. Int main of. So now create an object in the main for which class? Sample 1 or sample 2? Observe, we are creating object for the child class. Why? These protected member and public members are available in sample 2 also. If you create an object for sample 2, then it is easy to access all these members also. Now in the main, sample some s dot read of. Okay, see, even though read is a parent class method, it is available in child class also. S dot display, close the main. This is single inheritance. So one parent class, one child class, single inheritance.